Shaurya Foundation for coming up with the project Connect Plus and guiding us and our children on the path of becoming socially, emotionally, and ethically responsible organs of the school as well as community. And before delivering into today's theme, I want you all to imagine how could it would be to live in a world where nobody cares how you feel, and you know, everybody just stop listening to understand your thoughts. So we humans are facing great challenges, and each and every person we meet is fighting a battle, and we might not be aware of it. And when this understanding dawns upon us, the feeling of empathy and compassion comes easily, where empathy involves experiencing the same emotions as others, and compassion prepares the brain, the body, for caregiving in response to other suffering. And these qualities are the building blocks of a good life and make it possible for us to connect with all on a deeper level. So these days, though we have moved to virtual classroom spaces, but the interpersonal relationship are as real as ever. And for you all, my dear students, it is imperative to understand that peer group culture can strongly affect a student's perspective and thinking. And we must remember that every student is unique and has his or her own strengths and weaknesses. And the way you react to peer responses in the classroom shows how empathetic and compassionate you are. So dear children, it is not difficult to find faults in others, but it is difficult to find humanity in ourselves. Thank you.